There we go. Or not. Oh, right there. Oof. Yeah, I'm kind of oblivious. Where was it? There she blows. Not literally, maybe literally. Breathing hole. This doesn't look like a breathing hole. Oh, I am a liar. I'm gonna say up. Nope, not up. I'm gonna say down. Well, thank you. Man, I was talking to Talek the other day. We were preparing for one of the Hungercraft games, and he did not realize that you can use a signpost to make a breathing hole underwater, which I plan to abuse at some point in the Hungercraft. Oh god, that was stupid. I was just like, oh, I'm just gonna derp around and hunt around a little bit. Okay. We're only to prove you worthy. Now it is time to begin the test proper. At the end, there will be cake. What was that? Ah, yes, I guess you could say I was the one who kidnapped you and shrunk you. But I see that you are still capable of your small size. You may be the best test subject I've had in years. 2056 years, to be exact. Oh. The sound of a buzzer roaring to life fills your ears. What is going on? Who am I? Who are you? Zapow! Ow, my head. I remember everything. I am everything. Okay. Oh, pardon me for not introducing myself. My name is Grinrar. I'll be putting you through a series of tests to test your IQ. The previous tests continue. Oh, whoops. The previous tests were only everything I just said. Okay. Whoopsies. And I'm gonna, just in case here, we're going to do a quick time set night. Of course, night is not valid. I think something like 24,000 is valid. Really? Time set night. I'm not going to remember how to do this. Set time night. There we go. God. Okay, screw this. I don't care. Sorry signs. Read them. Test chapter 1 breakpoint, or checkpoint. Checkpoint, breakpoint, same difference. Great, now I get to be quizzed. Just what I need. Fishing pole. I'm gonna be fishing for something. Please don't tell me I need to try and hit those switches. Here's a nice waterfall for you. Yay. What's at the top of the said waterfall? I'm ready to fish myself up myself. That made no sense. What are you doing? Stop that! You will not pass. Uh oh. Actually, I'm gonna survive this. What do you mean? Why do I keep sculptures of my test subjects? Easter egg, crazy kill skin. He said take a print screen of these. What's the, isn't there a button for, nope, not that. Oh, screenshot, which one is screenshot? There it is. Let's get a nice image of me. Whoops. Oh, back up. Easter egg, look at me with my fishing pole. F2, boom. There we go, okay. Oop. Look at little Mr. Happy Fallout Man. He's so happy to be looking in front of the crazy kill skin. F5, okay. Well, that led me to nowhere very quickly. Where does this go? I thought this was the way I was supposed to be going. Shucks. Oh, what am I supposed to do then? Okay, so there's that stuff. Do I need to, like, okay, so I got that turned on. So I guess I just need to do that. Yay! This is so fun! Damn it. Oh, really now? Come on! Are you right in between them? On the switch. Of course it was. And that's gonna, oh my god. pain in my... I did the first two so easily. What's the problem now? And it's going to land between them again. Okay, thank God. And that's going to go between them. I really need to start paying attention to where I actually shoot it. Come on. Come on. Damn. Come on. Come on. What are you getting stuck on? Yes. I don't know why he needed to put in like 70 of these. Oh, come on. Come off it. Yes. And go. Nope. And go. I can't back up anymore. Oh, oh, God. Mother of... No. 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 Go! Oh, come on. Come on, just move a little bit. Maybe like that. Oh, oh. Yay! And, oh! Oh, it's gonna be so excited when I got first try. Oh! Stupid fishing pole. No. Come on. Screw you, I'm gonna fish. There you go. What do you think about that? Yeah. I don't need to play your games. I'll fish in this waterfall. I don't think I'm gonna catch anything. Damn it. Come on. No. Come on. Come on. No. I don't know why I did that. I didn't even move the fishing bolt. God. Ow! I could tell that one wasn't gonna land it. Come on. God, just go in. Go in. And I landed in the wrong one. If you just go in, I will forever love you, fishing pole. You'll be my one and only fishing pole, and I will love you forever. I swear to God. Swear to God. God, why is this one being such an issue? Oh. Come on. I've done it 6 times already. What are you doing? You're on it. Oh my God. Okay, fine then. Come on. Are you kidding me? Get out of there. Fine then. I'll just drown. Oh my God, this is so annoying. Why did it have to be so many times? Just do it. Are you kidding? Wait, how long have those been open? If I did not have to do all those, I just didn't notice, I'll be so annoyed. Okay. Yes, that was our most deadly test chamber. Ugh. Until our previous test subject had an accident. We have been adding lighting and a few modifications to make it a still usable test chamber. Simply jump around the ruins and collect the 10 levers. What the hell, you ask yourself. Oh, God. What's this red... Is that lava dripping? Great. Okay, let's see here. Where to start? Well, I guess just walk around to start. It's not like there's exactly... Not really a clear showing of where we need to go. Oh! I bet that treasure chest is a good start. Ow. Oh. Got you. Got you. Now. Lever number one. Okay. 9 more to go. Let's see. If I was... Ooh. Why, hello there. 2. And, oh, what's over there? I'm gonna assume I'm not supposed to use a lever to go in there. Hey. I see you. How am I supposed to get into there? Eh, fine. No, no, no. Oh, where the hell? I mean, there aren't exactly a ton of hiding places here. figured you out. I wanted levers. Okay. Up here somewhere, maybe? Because it's time to start parkouring. No, I can't really... Okay, find them. Nope, I will not make the best of a bad situation. Let's see here, then. If I can just... That, and then twisty jump, and then jump some more, and... Lever number three. And then how about we get on top of... Get up on that thing. Oh, this appears to be number two. In case you could not count how many chambers we've done. This would indeed be the second one of two. I assume this is where I have to eventually go. Am I supposed to put the levers on the obsidian or on the steel? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 1, 2, 3. Okay, of course, there's 10 on both of them. Let's see. I think I'll go this way. Not this way. Okay, where am I? Where the am I going? I wish I knew. Maybe. Okay. This got me nowhere. Okay, never mind. Let's try going the other way. Let's see what's over here. Even though I won't be able to get back up. Whatever. Oh. Feeling. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling. And actually, this is probably not one of those times. Let's see here. Oh, God, I'm gonna fall. So many times. Yeah, I guess doing this in the dark would be a little bit more difficult. Oh, God. Oh! And there's a chest over there. I don't know how I'm gonna get that. Probably just jump up and try and snap it. Oh, God. Oh, God, I just almost fell because of that ladder. Can I just... Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, there we go. Four. And... I hope they don't expect me to get over that. Because that is definitely not happening. Four, five. I can drop down and try and get that, or I can... Oh, God. Yeah, I need to get over there. Oh, God. Okay. Block of diamond. God. Meh. Anything else in there? No, definitely not. Oh, God. I need to be on the other side of this. Okay. Okay. Fine. Let's see here. So I have five. I have five, and I know where one other... I know two others are. But where... to find... Where to find the last three? Assuming they could be hidden pretty much anywhere. In, like, any of these numerous holes that there are in that pockmark the whole floor. How am I supposed to get in there? There's definitely something in the center here. Has to be a way in. No, no. Come on. There's no way you built a little room in there for no reason. Shucks. And then random steel block here. I won't question that one as much.